I'm lucky enough to get to play heroes. I've often said I get to play people smarter than me, braver than myself. And oftentimes what we're portraying are men like Stanislav, who stands before you right now. Most of you might remember back in 1983, when the Cold War was at its height, Soviet Union had just shot down a Korean jet, 260 people killed.
We live in a world in which the great powers have poised and aimed at each other horrible missiles of destruction, nuclear weapons that can in a matter of minutes arrive in each other's country and destroy virtually the civilized world we live in.
This is Stanislav Petrov. He was an officer for the Soviet Union, and he was 44 years old, and he was in charge.
Можешь себе представить, какой это просто был безумный мир?
You must have wanted to go into the military.
Да нет. А у меня просто-напросто родители с тем, чтобы не иметь со мной никаких хлопот и забот.
Сколько вам лет было, когда вы в армию пошли?
17.
17.
I believe every person on the planet should know what happened because every person was affected by your decision.
What a privilege to meet you, sir. A man who saved the world.
My dad. Yes, exactly.
My dad.
Exactly. Very nice to meet you.
It's my great pleasure. It's a pleasure to work for you.
What was he thanking him for? Just for saving the world. How did he do that?
What do you tell your grandchildren about 1983? What happened?
Я своим внукам по этому поводу ничего не рассказываю. Они еще не в том возрасте.
По 301-му космическая система выдала сигнал.
Пошла баллистическая ракета. Военная база.
Ну что, братья?
Всем немедленно занять свои места.
Мы не можем определить, произведен запуск или нет.
Какова достоверность запуска?
Возможно, 50 на 50.
It's up to him to tell his leadership to launch a counterattack, which probably would have wiped out half of our population.
One man holding the fate of hundreds of millions of people in his hands. Pressure building up, time running out.
Нельзя больше ждать, мы теряем время. Мы не успеем ответить, ты должен принять решение.
Я категорически не хотел стать виновником Третьей мировой войны.
Lights are blinking, his mind is swimming. All military procedure really demanded that they respond in kind to our attack.
Если я принял неправильное решение, погибнет очень много людей. Очень много людей.
He elected as a man not to fire back, and he had to sit there wondering if his own country was going to be rained on with nuclear weapons.
Я чувствовал себя, как будто меня ведут на казнь. Растягивались минуты, а минуты – вечность.
We're all linked together. We're all connected to his decision in some way, just as human beings.
Моя семья фактически распалась. Переживала жутко тогда.
А вы кого-нибудь потом так любили еще после нее?
Нет. Память не позволяла это. Да. Это жуткая вещь. Испытание одиночества.
Thank you.
I'm not a hero. I was just in the right place at the right time. I was just in the right place at the right time.